Friends, today let us discuss transformers. In transformers, the first topic is principle of operation. So it describes how the transformer transforms electrical energy from one circuit to the other circuit. Basically, the transformer is a static device which transforms electrical energy from one circuit to the other circuit through the medium of magnetic medium. Coming to the next topic, EMF equation. So there are EMFs generated in the transformer action, and what is the magnitude of that EMF, that will be discussed in this particular video, transformers EMF equation. Next, coming to the third point is phasor diagrams. Basically, the phasor diagrams are divided into two parts. First, to understand the primary operation of the transformer, that means the main operation of the transformer, we will remove all the losses of the transformer, and that transformer we will call as ideal transformer. And obviously there is a practical transformer, which includes all the losses. So in each transformer, in ideal transformer and practical transformer, there are two types. One is at no load and second analysis is on load. So finally, in phasor diagrams, we need to study four things. One is ideal transformer at no load, ideal transformer on load, practical transformer at no load, practical transformer on load. And in this video, those four will be explained. And in the next topic, transformers equivalent circuits. So coming to the equivalent circuits also give the same scenario as phasor diagrams. And they also include each and every part, every drop separately. But the basic difference between phasor diagrams and equivalent circuits is, phasor diagrams are used to get the analysis of the transformer if the transformer is used as the end product or for the small power systems. But the equivalent circuit, we need to go for the equivalent circuits when the transformer is used in the used power system. So in those cases, the phasor diagrams are not at all valid. So we need to go for equivalent circuits only. That is the importance of the equivalent circuits. In equivalent circuits also, there are around 8 to 10 types of equivalent circuits. First, the equivalent circuit is the exact equivalent circuit without exciting current, and the second one is exact equivalent circuit. Next, the equivalent circuits transfer to primary, and the equivalent circuit transfer to secondary, and the simplified versions of the transformers, equivalent circuits, approximate circuits of the equivalent circuits. All these things will be discussed in the concerned video, transformers equivalent circuits. Next point is transformers losses and efficiency. For each and every machine, there are some losses. So based on those losses, we can find out the efficiency. So in this video, we will discuss all these things, losses and efficiency. In the next video, we will discuss transformer voltage regulation. So the what is meant by voltage regulation is the change in terminal voltage or the change in the secondary voltage with respect to load, from no load to full load, how the voltage will be varying with respect to the no load voltage. That ratio or that percentage is called voltage regulation. And coming to the last topic, transformers OC and SC tests. OC and SC tests are one of the best tests where we can find out the losses and we can find out the equivalent parameters. With those things, we can able to find out efficiency and voltage regulation. And all these seven topics will be discussed in detail in each and every video. So we can discuss all these things in those videos. And I like to upload all videos one by one. So kindly follow this so that this transformers chapter will be completed. Thank you one and all. If you like the video, please like it. If you have any doubts in this video, please write in the comment box. If I commit any mistake, please let me know. And please share this video and kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you one and all.